Hello everyone, I'm Khushbu Jatalia. Welcome to my talk show, and today we have Mr. Lalit Jain. Hello Lalit sir. So Lalit Jain is the founder and owner of Mahavir Hallmarking Center. So he's into the business of hallmarking the beautiful gold jewelry, the real gold jewelry. And I would like to ask him that, Lalit sir, what has inspired you to start hallmarking? If I recollect our conversation that we were having, you mentioned that you were amongst the first 15 pan India, and one of you were the second in Mumbai. So what has inspired you to start into hallmarking?
Basically, I am a science student, and I was into a gold jewelry small business in the year 1997 to 1999. Mm-hmm. But I was not satisfied, so I wanted to do something innovative, something new, which could give me satisfaction. I wanted to go into some this line only. And I visited an exhibition, and that clicked me. And I had some vision in my mind. When I went to the exhibition, I saw some machinery which was a non-destructive method which can test gold jewelry instantly, in 2 minutes. So that was a tagline when I brought this machine, and it was a tagline that you can test your jewelry within 2 minutes. Mm-hmm. So it was, first 3 months was struggling, but after that people got convinced and they were satisfied, and there was nothing looking back, because many consumers also, they used to come to my this thing for testing. And laymen, they used to test the jewelry, and they used to come to know what is the purity they are getting. Mm-hmm. And many a times it was happening that there was a fight between the jeweler and the consumer regarding what they have sold and what they have bought it. So, and I knew that in future this is going to be there. And secondly, in the year 2000, government has introduced the hallmarking scheme, and that I thought that this will be the future. And I got into it, and there was
no looking back. Wonderful. So when we say hallmarking, it's the trust that the jeweler is offering to the buyer, that you can have the trust that this is a pure gold of 22 carat or the 18 carat gold. However, when we were just, you took us to the tour of your lab, and we saw that your staff, which is coming from all the strata of the life, they are dealing with it day in, day out, but you have cultivated that trust factor in them as well, because they are coming for their job thing, for their salary, but you have cultivated that trust that it's pure safe for the jeweler as well. It is very, very safe to give it to you for the hallmarking. So how have you done that?
See, jewelry business is a precious business, and the value is enormous in that. So while recruiting the staff also, we directly cannot give an ad, or we can take staff like that. We have to take the staff with some references, good references, existing staff, or somebody who are with the good, means I know the whole background of the family, then only I can take the staff. Okay? And if I find something, somebody suspicious or something like that, I directly remove it. Plus, we are having a full surveillance system, means in one room I have 4 to 5 cameras each.
Okay.
Right? Plus the security system is there. While the staff, when the staff comes into my office for a job, and while they go, they are fully checked.
Okay.
Right?
Okay.
With a metal detector. And whatever the bags they bring, they have to deposit. There is some storeroom, they have to deposit over there, and then they can go there. And the third is the insurance part. We have to take a huge insurance for transit insurance, block insurance, everything is there. Everything is covered, because ultimately we are working with somebody else's jewelry. Mm-hmm. We are only providing service.
Right.
Right? And we are paid for that. The jewelry is not ours. We have to return back the jewelry. And secondly also, the jeweler also trusts us. Mm-hmm. Because no, somebody is giving jewelry for hallmarking, he also sees the background.
Correct.
Okay, which center I am giving the jewelry, because if he is keeping overnight,
right,
he has to trust us. So that trust factor is there, that has been cultivated for so many years.
Means
that is how the trust has been brought into it.
That's super amazing to know. So if any of the jeweler would like to be in touch with you to get their hallmarking done by you, your company, so how do they connect?
They can connect to my website, mahavirhallmarkingcenter.com.
Okay.
And they can get all the contact details regarding my phone number, my emails, everything is there.
Amazing. It was lovely conversing with you. And if you really like this video, do hit like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Also visit my blog, which is www.khushbuchatalia.co.in. Thank you very much.